Hi, I'm Ms. ECCE. Come on a journey with me. I will show you important aspects of my journey of being and becoming a professional. I'm 42 years old and have completed a diploma in ECCE. I'm employed as an early years teacher at a quality ECD center. For you to understand my journey, I'll unpack what being and becoming a professional in ECCE means. I will use signposts to give you an overview of the concepts and the content of being and becoming a professional.